He's in there. Go all in. Nexus thrilling Katie. Stay Rich. It's pausable. Morton keeping out wide for Steve. That's a fave. So set to go the 60 MPS fencing sprint over the 318 metre short price. Fave comes off for the wide draw. And away we go. Gets away nicely. Morton keeping straight across the lead. And behind runners there is Go All In. Out by the track we go to a thrilling Katie. Looking for a bit of room. There is Nexus Shuffle back there. Stay Rich along with Luke Skywalker. And there's it. And at the back of the field, it's pausable. They come for home. All Morton keeping's going to be easy. Go All In will run second. Down the outside, Stay Rich. Then we go to Nexus. Followed back here now by a thrilling Katie. Luke Skywalker. And last, it's pausable. Easy, lids lifted and away it went. The pink rug time will be interesting. What it run here the other day is 74. It'll go quicker than that. 8 to meet the 1, the 2, and what else do we have at the other 5, was it? 1847 goes on the board. 1847. 8, 1, 2 and 5. 5 and 3 quarter lengths by 2 and 3 quarters. There, so put it on and take it off here. $1.80 in the end. Home in 14 flat. So good dissections, a 4 and 47, 14 flat home, 1847. The trip got straight across them, bang. Untouched to the lead there, and has raced away to score with ease, hasn't it? A bit of squeezing up in behind, 7 gets pushed out, the 5 look for room, and the 1.